हेलो, टुडे वी डिस्कस अबाउट द टॉपिक डिटर्मिनेंट्स ऑफ हेल्थ। सो इन डिटर्मिनेंट्स ऑफ हेल्थ वी स्टडी व्हाट आर द फैक्टर्स, व्हाट आर द सिचुएशंस व्हिच अफेक्ट द हेल्थ स्टेटस ऑफ आवर बॉडी थ्रू एनवायरनमेंट एंड द वेरियस फैक्टर्स। द हेल्थ इज बीन स्टेटेड एज कंप्लीट फिजिकल, मेंटल एंड सोशल वेलबींग without having any disease or infirmity. Let's now we start our topic, the determinants of health. In the determinants of health, the main factors or the many factors combine together to affect the health of people and communities, whether people are healthy or not in determined by the circumstances and environment. To a large extent, factors such as we live, the state of our environment, genetics or economic, income or educational level, and relations with friends and family all have considerable impacts on health, whereas the more commonly caused considered factors such as access and use of health care services often have less of an impact. The determinants of health include the social and economic environment, the physical environment, and the person individual characteristics and behaviors. Next we see what are the factors which causes the determinants of health. In the first we see income and social statistics or status. Higher income and social status are linked to better health. The greater gap between the richest poor people, greater difference in health. Education. Low education cause low awareness and linked to poor health and more stress and lower self-confidence. Through physical environment, safe water and clean air, healthy workplace, safe houses, communities and roads all contribute to good health. Employment and working conditions, people in environment which they were live or they were work, it will depend that the people are healthier, particularly those who have more control over their working conditions. So, social support networks such as greater support from families, friends and communities is linked to better health. Cultures, customs and traditions and the beliefs of the family and community all affect health. Next we see genetics. What are the genetic factors? The inheritance plays a part in beginning healthiness and likelihood of developing certain illness. Coping skills, balanced eating, keeping active, smoking, drinking, and low we deal with life stress and challenges all affect health. Health services is the major components of determinants of health. Access and use of services that prevent and treat disease influence health. Gender. Through gender, men and women suffer from different type of disease, which is the different causes which is the determinant of health. Next we see the evidence base of health determinants. The evidence based about the impact that projects, programs and copies that have health is required to carry out HIA. HIA means Hospital Immunodeficiency Syndrome. The best evidence is used with the appraisal stage of HIA to determine what impacts may occur, both positive and negative, the size of impact and distribution of impact in different population groups. within the HIA, it is important therefore to be explicit about sources of evidence and to identify missing and incomplete information. Next we see, providing a comprehensive review of the individual is not simple. It needs to draw on the best evidence that from reviews and research papers and including qualitative and quantitative evidence. This information must be supplemented with local and expert knowledge, policy formation and proposal specific information. Then we see what are the examples which will be documented in some cases that has been summarized where as follows as the sources of determinants of health. First we see the transport, then we see the food and agriculture, then we see housing, then we see the waste, energy, industry, urbanization, water radiation, nutrition and health. Evidence in the transport, evidence of health impact focus on accident, pollution, noise from transportation, psychological effects such as severance of communities by large roads, restrictions of children movement, climate change due to CO2 emission, loss of land, improved physical activity from cycling or walking, increased access to employment, shops, support services, recreational uses of road spaces, contribute to economic development, vector-borne disease. These are the factors which affect through transport. Next we see that food and agriculture. Through agriculture production issues and manufacturing, mostly the tobacco farming is an impact on heart disease, strokes, certain cancers, cancer forming particles, changes in land, soil quality, choices of crop causes determinants of health, mechanism of work done by hand, plantation agriculture, fisheries. Biotoxins mostly are used in fisheries nowadays, which cause major effects on health. Forestry, due to cutting of various trees, the vector-borne disease, occupational health disease and food security is been occurred due to this causes. Livestock such as vector-borne disease, drug residues, animal feed. Access and distribution to food. In household food security, appropriate food available with adequate access, affordable local market supplies include national, regional, security, religion, production is been used to distribute the food. Now we see the various dietary pattern helps to maintain our health status. The alcohol consumption causes major impact on social effects related to behavior, changes toxic effects on health, micronutrients such as iron, vitamin A, zinc, iodine and their impact on deficiency syndrome. If there are deficiency of vitamin A, iron, zinc and iodine in our body and micronutrients, which causes major health effects on health. Food safety and foodborne illness hazards. Food and water disease are the most common disease which exposure to health issues in our country. Microorganisms such as Salmonella typhi or Salmonella or E. coli, cholera is been the most common disease which been occurred by the food and waterborne disease. Viruses such as hepatitis A, parasites such as trichomanias in through pigs and cattle. Unconventional agents which been causing spongiform encephalopathy through major cow disease. Persistent organic pollutants which been used such as dioxin and PCB metals such as lead and mercury
which causes major health issues on our body. Next we see through housing. Evidence of health impacts focus on improvements in housing and improved mental health and general health. Possibility of improved housing lead to rent rises, impact negativity on health. Movement of original tenants after housing improvement and therefore not benefiting from improvements. Outdoor temperature, indoor air quality, dampness, housing design, relocation, allergen, dust, mites, which will be caused major health issues in housing. Next we see waste. Through waste, how we causes determinants of health? Let's see. Evidence of health impacts focuses on environmental and social determinants related to the transmission of agent of infectious disease from human and animal excreta, exposure to toxic chemicals in human and animal excreta, environmental degradation, exposure to radioactive wastes, exposure to healthcare wastes, exposure to solid waste, breeding of disease vectors. Next we see energy. Evidence of health impacts focus on health hazards such as fossil fuel, biomass fuel, hydropower and their impact on vector-borne disease, pollution, electricity generation and transmission. Nuclear power is the main causes nowadays which we affect by the health issues. Occupational health of energy workers impacts on ecosystem, agriculture, forest, fisheries, building materials, excessive noise, visual impact, global warming. There are the main issues we see nowadays which will be caused by energy loss due to which causes health effects in our body. Now we see the industrial factors which causes the health impacts. Asbestos and man-made fibers, excessive use of basic chemicals, cement, glass, ceramics, electronics, iron and steel, manufacture of rubber, plastic products and metal products. These are the major factors nowadays we affected our health through industrial waste. Mining, pesticides, paint and pharmaceuticals and petroleum products, which causes major effects on health nowadays. Pulp of trees and paper making, which causes health effects in the environment, which causes effect on the environment, is lastly called as a major causes of disease in our body. Textile and leather use, wood and furniture chemicals, which causes the health effects on our body. Thank you. That's all for this class, and if you have any doubt, we discuss in other class. And this is all about the determinants of health. The health determinants is the major factors which will be affected or caused by any virus, disease, chemical, pollutants which will be occurred by environment or our living style. The determinants is been called as the factors which affect the health. Health is been stated as physical